Hi, my name is Miguel Enríquez and I'm a student of Sistema Kornel Maksintsov. Today's topic is the first law of survival in Sistema Kornel Maksintsov. There are three laws of survival and the first one is to foresee. To foresee is the ability to see danger in advance so that you can be ready for it. And everyone can foresee the situation that is happening now. After all of us know that at any moment can happen a natural disaster, man-made disaster, a war or a revolution. And as a result, there can be a lack of electricity, comfort, or even food and water. But most people try not to think about it at all. They just hide their heads like an ostrich. You can see it now with the virus. There is panic everywhere. And you can be ready and should be ready for this situation and the next one. If you are in Beijing, we can do it together. If not, I propose you take a look to the online education of Sistema Kornel Maksintsov. There you can train all your senses and achieve maximum awareness and much more. If you are interested on your own survival and that of your loved ones, I will post soon the second law of survival. See you next video.